I told you ogres don't live happily ever after!
He's right, I'm sorry. To both of you. I only wanted what was best for Fiona. But I can see now. She already has it. Shrek, Fiona, will you accept an old frog's apologies and my blessing?
Harold.
I'm sorry, Lillian. I just wish I could be the man you deserve.
You're more that man today than you ever were, warts and all.